Hi. There's a lot of noise coming from upstairs, but I'm kind of doing an impulse thing today. I've been watching a lot of people who have been cutting their hair into a shag mullet. So that's what we're going to be doing today, and it might fuck up my hair. It might turn out alright. So yeah, so I actually watched a video of someone doing this, and they made it seem pretty easy. So that's what I'm gonna try to do. I already have bangs, so that's what I'm gonna use as my guide. So I'm not gonna talk during this. I'll just do a voiceover. But yeah, we're gonna try and see if this will work. I also want to point out that I used craft scissors, like scissors that are not meant for your hair. So if you're trying to do this, do not do that. Bad idea, but it worked out in my favor. So if you want to see the results, which I'm actually pretty happy with, stay tuned till the end of the video and watch me transform, I guess. I don't know. So here is the final result. I am actually super happy with it. It is messy, although it is called a shag mullet, so like it's supposed to be messy. So I actually really love it. So here is it from the side. And as you can tell, I also did my makeup. But yeah, so here it is. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, comment, all that fun stuff. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!